Last call for marshals, please. Any marshals in the paddock or up in the top paddock, would you please take your place? Car can hear me. If the course car can hear me, would you come on radio on channel?
Time is 62:49.46.
Yeah.
time for 47A, 4609.
Thank you. Tuesday.
Thank you.
paddock with the handlers of car number 20. The handlers of car number 20. Take your battery. Belay that.
sector 21, 397.
Thank you. Yeah. we're not going alone. You wouldn't see that move anyway. Yeah. But then, like you said, that'll get shitty to do with nothing, wouldn't it? But there's no protection for it, is there? None of it. The front is set.
Has he got the pads on?
Our next door neighbours have got one. It's a very old one. No, it isn't an old one.
Biscuits and chewy sticks. Well, I don't want to take it. Well, Emily used to get very fat because, well, my girlfriend's parents used to come and give him bits and pieces as well. Now that we split up, that problem doesn't arise, so he's lost a lot of weight. Yeah, Jean and I split up. Yeah, I mean, we're still friends, but we don't live together anymore. But, yeah, I mean, he's lost a lot of weight. I've got custody of the dog. Because he was her dog was here originally. But she's been living in the flat above one of the shops, so it wasn't really practical for her to have him. So I've got him here. I wouldn't be there. Great.
They're company,
aren't they? Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
We've got one each here.
That is a dental surgeon who enjoys the odd occasion of hill climbing. Yeah. is another car, but I understand that one isn't running this afternoon.
Second place in the class.
record stands at 39.54.
Thank you. Pull him first. So we've got to just move these. Hang on a minute. Yeah, so hang on.
The thing is, at the moment, if we get it out, we've then got to move it somewhere.
Well, if it goes down and it's still...
Put it
still
further down then,
not
okay?
It's the first time ended up here, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, let's get it further down.
Just in time, it's important.
We can get it further down there.
Try and drag it. Just slide it.
Hold on, that one.
Right, slip the front.
Certainly one of the quickest, if not the quickest. silence is 7.77. 37.77. Liter Phil Beam MP47 driven by the man who's leading the USA Hilton. Championship.
Practice. Mark 6 down rear. Number 40.8. First run. I wonder, will he be trying to... The dual driven cars in these classes now. Very tight corner. Steve Coyne with the Triumph TR7 V8. With his Morgan. Position with the 4, 41.2. Steve Elliott.
The only one I've missed today is the one around the corner.
Oh, well, you went to that. Yeah.
Oh, I have
to. Oh, that
was unbelievable. Mm.
It really was. It's just looked like you touched the glass. And then you started
going back. And then
you
looked like
it just stopped.
And then it just kept going.
It
went like that. Did, Pete
actually got him up.
Yeah.
See how
it's going. Yes, he's coming down under his own power.
We did a big stage rally yesterday, Telford. Some of the action we've got on the video is not true. It's getting a bit peeved because you're always in the wrong place.
At the wrong time, yeah.
You move away, something
like
that. So, at the end of the first run, here we go, the 1-11.
We're going to be on that bend that has a lock.
And it looks as if Ray's car has lost one of the fins on the nose, probably at the sole bench. Here we go with the first 11, and we assume, of course, that Ray Rowan will be 12, not having finished his run. First is Charles Wardle on 36.15. Second, Chris Dowson, 36.29. Third is Roy Lane, 36.61. We got an equal four, most unusual this one, but here we are. Both on 37.01 is Martin Griffiths and Max Harvey. And sixth place is David Gould, 37.31. Seventh is Sean Gould, 37.73. Eighth, David Grace, 37.75. That was a drive, that one. And ninth,
is Rob Turnbull, 37.94, with what sounded like a misgear up on Castle Strait, so we could see better from Rob Turnbull. 10th, Alan Payne, 38.41. 11th, Steve Elliott, 40.65. That's not his best either, Steve Elliott, so we could see better from him. And, of course, 12th, Ray Rowan, who didn't complete a run.
Well, a couple months ago now, he actually...
So, all these competitors now take a second, have a second attempt. And, of course, once again, we have to run the shared cars first. So, David Gould...